Here's our new fantastic heavy duty half size nut butter grinder, nut and seed butter grinder. We sell two styles of the half size nut butter grinders. This is the heavy duty one. The brown indicates the heavier duty insides that work, make it work fantastic on nut butters and seed butters. Another one we have is a blue one that has a blue band around it, and that's a light duty machine for kitchen use. But we're going to do some nut butters in this one. Here's how it comes. Takes the lid off it, and it's got the two stones in there. We'll just quickly show you how to take it apart real easily and put it back together. Just unscrew the top. It comes all put together, and we already washed it, but you should wash it out first before you use it. Here's the stones and the top notch, and then the bowl comes out easily. So we're going to put it back together really quickly. And then top, we just screw the top on nice and tight. And we're ready to make our first batch. Today we're going to make sunflower seed butter. Here we have a pound of sunflower butter. We've already put it in the food processor for about 30 seconds just to get it this nice even texture. Now we're going to turn on the machine and put it in and start with this. We might add a little bit more later. So we're going to turn on the machine. So here's the on and off switch over here. Little yellow button, and we're going to turn it on. Just push down. Slowly. At first you have to put it in very slowly to let it start doing the grinding. Okay, we can slowly add the rest. Okay, so that's a pound or a quart of sunflower seeds. That's raw sunflower seeds. Now we'll put the lid on and come back a little later. Okay, it's been about 5 minutes, and just took the lid off real quickly. Starting to clump up and make butter already. Get a little oily there. All right, we'll come back later. At this point, you could add more sunflower seeds if you wanted. We might do that, but I think we'll just keep it like this for now. Also, very quiet machine. Doesn't make too much noise, which is really nice. It's been 15 minutes now. We'll just take a look here, take the lid off. Turning into butter, I think we're going to add a little bit more. I'm going to add another quart or pound of sunflower seeds. Now it's been a total of 20 minutes. We're going to add another pound of sunflower seeds or quart. Add very, very slowly. We're going to pour the rest of it in and put the lid on really quickly so we don't want anything to jump out the top. Now we're going to put the lid on and come back. Okay, we've been going about an hour or so on our raw sunflower seed butter. So let's stop it and take a look. our spatula. Pretty creamy. Fantastic. We could stop now and just use this for our nut butter, but I think we're going to keep on going. Get a little bit more even creamier. Okay, now our grinder's been going about 3.5 hours or so. So let's check it. That is creamy. Beautiful sunflower seed nut butter, smooth as silk.